In this interview, Christopher Valadez, Director of Environmental and Regulatory Affairs for the California Grape and Tree Fruit League, joins in Now You Know to discuss the relevance of Assembly Bill 1313 and how it may change the current state of overtime requirements.
Assembly Bill 1313 is sponsored by Assemblymember Michael Allen, and this bill would change the current overtime requirements in that after an 8-hour day or a 40-hour work week, an overtime requirement would kick in. And why that's of major concern to agriculture, both the employers and the employees, is in how this would affect them. For employers, this would increase their labor costs significantly because now employers would have to cut back hours or maybe would have to try to be more flexible in the cycling of their schedules to keep employees from not going over that 8-hour maximum to not have to incur that overtime pay. The ag employer and the ag employee are going to suffer, ag employee suffering with a lighter check. Their check's going to be reflective of a 40-hour work week, not a 50-hour work week, not a 55-hour work week, not a 59-hour work week, a 40-hour work week, and that's a concern. It is expected that the bill, now that it has passed out of the Assembly and goes back to the Senate, is going to be heard in the Assembly Labor Committee Tuesday, August 28th. From that point forward, it is uncertain as to when the bill, once voted out of committee, would move to the Assembly floor. However, it has to move before the end of this month because the end of this month coincides with the end of the session.
Thank you for joining us for this interview with Christopher Valadez, and Now You Know.